trouble. Oh, this is the best character. Okay, I'm gonna do this guy. This is my character. Oh my gosh. yeah. I'm level 18 in this character. I have no viewers. Character. This is my house in Diamond City. Let me just check something really quick. I don't know if my microphone. Oh. Okay, what? Let me just. Oh no, yeah, I need to check if my mic is working. Oh yeah, it's working.
Check if my mic is working.
Okay. Oh my gosh, it's doing that thing. This is my house in Diamond City. I set it up really sweet. Like, I got like my soda mixers. I don't know if I have any soda. I don't. I can't mix any soda right now, but yeah, they're really dope. I have every type. This is like our bar, my bar, and as you can see, I have some liquor bottles, some whiskey, and bourbon. Get some teddy bears on the floor just in case you get. I got bowling pins in case you ever want to do bowling. And I collected some pool table balls in case we ever want to get a pool table. And there's two beds and two steamer trunks. And I got these benches here. I did all of this. Go upstairs. I'll do my girl character after this. I'll go to my girl character in a second. Oh, upstairs. This is upstairs. This is the first part of the upstairs. Dope ass room with all these paintings and this couch. guess I can do it out of you. Yeah, wait, how do I do that? I got you. Yeah, so this is just the bathroom with the paintings. And I even got some mattresses to make the floor a little bigger. It's really dope. Like, it's so cool. Oh, and then I'll go on the roof, I guess. Like, maybe never mind. Oh my gosh. I'm like, yeah, oh my gosh, I don't want to fall off the roof. Ah, I fell off the roof. Punch. Well, that was my roof.
How about I hammer you in the heart with a haymaker?
I want to go to the bar. Oh yeah, in this character, I also, I did the quest with the drugs, the Diamond City quest with the drugs, and the drug dealer or whatever, with the guy from, a Colonial's Tap House. And I did a quest with that guy, and I ended up betraying both the dudes and killing. I killed everybody that was doing the drug deal, and then I killed the dudes that I was in on it with. And now they're kind of like, where did this guy go? But I basically have his bar now because, like, I killed him. And I took his key, so like I can get in his house whenever, go to his bar whenever. It's basically my bar now. This is like my bar now, basically. I just noticed this.
Don't think I can fix this.
I work at a bar. I did bartending, and I only did one day of work so far, but it was pretty cool. This kind of reminds me of the bar I worked at. I don't know. There's not much to do here. I'm gonna leave this place. I could show you his house. His house that I now basically own. And the other guy too. This guy right here, let's see what he has to say. You have to say this.
We need to talk. I think you have me confused with someone else.
I know. I don't know why they let scum like you into the city. Wanna know this? Did you kill my son Nelson?
I didn't kill Nelson.
Yes.
Whoever told you that was lying.
I've known Murawski a long time, and he wouldn't lie about this. Not to me. No. You're the liar. And you're gonna pay for what you did. I promise. On my son's grave.
Now they suspect me. I wanna like kill the mayor too. And take the mayor's house, cause his house is the best. Like, he has like an elevator going up to his house. Ah, I fell again. Yeah, but like, he doesn't die. Like, I tried killing him once and he just didn't die. So, I don't know how to do that. Yeah, so just walking through this town. What else do I even have going on with this character? Let's see what my Pip-Boy has to say. Oh, I guess I could go talk to Valentine. I don't want to play this character anymore. Maybe I'll play my girl character. No, I actually like this guy better than my girl character. Maybe I'll do the Valentine quest. Let's go see if he's at his place. Here it is.
Service.
Happy to be in a niche market, that's for sure. Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something. You know, if you're looking for work and don't...
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
The Marty Bullfinch case. Marty was his partner. What's this one was? He must have been...
Did I say Molly? No. Oh, just sit down. I thought I had to listen to Holiday.
Some kind of desperate to come to us for help.
Okay.
Marty and I never exactly saw eye to eye. Mostly because he was usually passed out on the barroom floor. Trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can. No matter how.
I have a new viewer, I think. Unless it's counting the one that I'm watching on my phone. But if there's a new viewer, I'm just saying hi and thank you for watching. Oh wait, what? I just got up. Whatever. Let's see, what should I say? I'm gonna...
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Is he gonna talk? Alright, maybe I have to sit down.
Why an infant? He would be taking on all of his care. Maybe he needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
Ugh, this controller's messed up. So dumb. Okay, describe.
My wife is murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Sean. They just.
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold hearted killers. They waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns. Then you got the newer model. Worst of all, no one knows.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about it?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Oh my gosh.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice and someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but that sound.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Anything more?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Oh, yeah. I heard their names, their home addresses, and where their diary keys are hidden.
All right, calm down.
The description matches.
Bought a house here.
Yeah, that's right.
What should I do?
It's Sean.
Ooh,
it has to be.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Security doesn't really go.
I all.
You've really gone lost, haven't you? Hope you end up find that monster.
Okay. We're doing the Valentine quest. Should I go through his stuff? See what his house looks like? I'm just gonna do the quest. I don't care. Let's go. We're going to Diamond City, right? Where'd he go? He went out, right? I guess I don't have a companion. I had Ada, the robot, but then I released her. So, yeah, it's just me and this dude now. Oh, this is Kellogg's house. I want to get this house. Like, he's got a nice porch and view.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Are we going in here? We can't though. I know this already.
That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Okay.
by the door.
Maybe I go step out for a minute.
Hey, Valentine.
Give that lock a try. Go ahead, try the door.
Oh, so what do we do? I'm gonna change. This is getting boring. Let's see if I can make a new save. Oh, no good. Switch characters. Let's say load character. This is my old character. Nice. The island. Where's that? Let's see where she's at. I don't even like Oh yeah, I might go step out while this is still loading. I'll be right back. Oh my gosh, this whole time my hair looked like I just loaded this and I'm just getting beat up. I can't probably. Okay, let's see. What can I do? Power fist. I'm gonna die. This is ridiculous. Like, I'm definitely gonna die. What kind of jump do I have? I have to go to a different character because that was pretty hard. Okay. Oh, word. So I'm not automatically getting attacked. But, so what am I doing here? Like, hypothesis. Oh, this is because I sided with the Institute in this character. I'm doing a quest for this guy at the Institute. Oh no. I don't even know what weapon I have. Oh, this weapon sucks. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's see. I need. Let me put on something actually. Okay. getting a call. Hold on. Hello? What's up? Hi. Yeah. Awesome. You want me to stop it? Should I stop it? Okay. Okay. Alright. And you're gonna stay on the phone? Okay. Alright, hold on. I'm stopping it. It just goes off automatically, right? When you...